You know, I don't know. I had a little double of the Hunter Fly 2-3. Pretty fun, yeah. I'm happy with how it went. I was glad I could be in the A final in both and score as many points as I could for my team. And I'm glad I snuck in there in the morning in the 2-3, so I had like a little more time and I could like stay eighth and score those like eighth place points, so yeah. I tried it at Pac-12s in the morning. I tried to do the 100 fly into the 2-3, and it went pretty well, and my 500 wasn't as good as it was last year, and so it was kind of already like, maybe the 50, maybe the whatever. I mean, I wouldn't do the 50, but it was definitely in a discussion to change it up, and Terry's like, why not like try and do something a little different this year? So I think I'm happy with how it went, and yeah. It was just kind of like taking one thing at a time for me, and just in the 100 fly, focusing on the 100 fly. And then when I got to the 2-3, just give it all I had left. And between, I kind of, this morning I had more time, so it was a little more relaxing. But tonight, like, we got a lane in the dive well, which was nice. So I could just kind of go back and forth and just kind of catch my breath and try to reset a little bit before I started. I'm definitely starting to think about the 2-3, and I think it's hard not to. And I mean, like, also a little about the 100 fly. I'm happy that's like, I think, my second best time ever in the 100 fly. So definitely just kind of taking it one thing at a time and being excited for like what I did in the 100, and then just trying to get myself pumped up for the 200. Yeah, I didn't really have a great 2-fly at Pac-12s, and that's okay. I mean, at Georgia last year, I didn't have a very good one either. And I think it's just kind of like taking the momentum from today and like feeding off the energy from my team. We've been having a great meet and seeing how it goes, and just giving myself a chance, because I think sometimes I like psych myself out before it. I think I just need to like tell myself that I'm like obviously capable of doing a 200 fly. I think sometimes I doubt myself in the middle, and that's been a little bit of a hard battle for me, but I think like after doing like a double like that, for example, and stuff, I think I have a lot more confidence in like where I am as a swimmer, and yeah. It's been awesome this year, just getting to like swim really for the team a little bit more. Like, my individuals obviously are for my team too, but to really be in a role where like my swim matters for the three girls around me and my whole team, I think it's just like been really great. And I think it just brings out another side in you and another like little bit of like energy and a little push at the end when you're on a relay and it's for the bigger picture.